the roles require that mining should be sensitive to the environment, or environmental guidelines and regulations should be followed. And I understand, yes, in Bugiri, the mining of us minerals is going on, and the districts, especially the environment officers, need to cross-check and be sure that an environmental impact assessment has been done as required by the law, so that it does not the mining or the exploration does not impact on the environment. Because mining involves a lot of processes, there are chemicals that are used, and therefore it is important that the environmental impact assessment is done, so that mitigation measures are also taken to make sure that the environment is not negatively impacted upon, and then people are also negatively impacted.